introvert and a film writer. He's a multi-dimensional personality and has done his education in Telugu, Sanskrit and Russian languages, environmental sciences and psychology also. He is a doctorate in physics. He is an outstanding and amazing teacher and has been in the teaching industries for the last 30 years. It is a great honor to have you, sir.
I would like to call my fellow batchmates to say a few words on the Pontus family. Start with Rishabh.
He is here to address you on my experience of Pontus Learning Center. Studying here has been a fantastic learning experience and I am thankful for the skills I have acquired. I feel having been here with you all each day has made me a more complete and well-rounded person. I have learned how to take direction, dignity and compliments. These are the three things I wasn't so great at taking before, and now I feel as though I can apply that in many different situations. I have also learned to be open-minded, to value other people's opinions, to end up with a great final result. I have come to realize that being a part of a contest is a lot more than just sharing credit. Being here, I notice that contest ensures well behavior and discipline to be the topmost priority of this coaching center. I conclude with a quote that says, each person holds so much power within themselves that needs to be let down. Sometimes they just need a little direction, a little support, a little coaching, and the greatest things can happen. Thank you.
What is our job? See, in these 2 years, you may be a scientist, you may be a doctor, you may be a lawyer, you may be working somewhere. But what are you doing means I am parenting, I am taking care of my children. That should be your job. Your state government or central government or something else, private job, that is secondary. So first, mentally you should prepare. You should allot sufficient time, your money, your energy, your brain should be multiplied several times to give uplift meant to your children.
Now we have Anushka, who's going to speak a few words about her experience here in Qantas.
My name is Anushka and I'm from Meridian School. It's been 5 months since I've joined Qantas and it's been a wonderful learning experience. I thank all my teachers for helping me and understanding concepts that I couldn't, understand at school. And I thank Chaya ma'am and Javan sir for always supporting us and cheering us on in everywhere. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Karishma of class 10, one of the student of Qantas, and I'm here to speak a few words about my learning center. I love my tuition a lot because it possesses all the qualities of an ideal tuition. We have excellent course curriculum and faculty members. Our teachers hold a respectable place in society. Our teachers are best. We have a separate panel of teachers who identify our potential and guides us which career we should choose and in which industries we can accelerate well in terms of our skills and abilities. It had been 3 months for me in this tuition. After joining this learning center, I saw improvement in my knowledge and I cleared all my doubts. We learned many new things, concepts and here. Everyone is free to ask their doubts. Our teachers make very tough concepts also very easy to understand. And I, standing here, say that I'll definitely continue my 11th in this college. Thank you.
He is the founder and faculty of Qantas. He is dynamic and front winner on online platform and teaching online classes. He has 18 years of valuable experience. His uniqueness is mesmerizing to students, which makes learning very interesting and easy. Most of his students have passed out with flying colors and top ranks in IIT, JEE and NEET. Jagan sir, can we have a few words from you?
First of all, I thank all the parents for coming over here and gracing this occasion. I would like to just consume a few minutes. The main purpose of starting Qantas Learning Center in this zone is because I've been in the teaching industry from past 20 years and I've worked in corporate colleges and I'm from past 3 or 4 years I'm even connecting with the global students because I'm very strong in online platform and I'm even speaking to many NRS students also, and we give them the complete integrated coaching and integrated training for all the subjects, whatever they are expecting for. And we are always available for the accessibility of the parents. Parents can call us anytime, whatever the doubt they get, they can call us and they can discuss and they can come and visit. And they can discuss any matter regarding their academic progress or something like that. Okay? Thank you one and all for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Dheeraj and I am here to share my experience at Qantas. Our institute has a very homely atmospheric which is very comfortable and secure. It has amazing dynamic facility around. I would like thank to Jagansyam sir and especially to Chayalata ma'am to allow me to be a Qantas family. And last, delivering quality education in the top most priority here. I think we all students are privileged to have such an institute in our life.
Good afternoon, one and all. This is Halima Sadia, NEET student studying at Qantas Institute. It's been a week, just a week I joined this institute, but I think that will be more than enough for me to speak about it. I've been to many institutes, but I just noticed one thing, that their people concentrate just on making money. The one thing, they just want money from students. But our institute is something very different. The uniqueness of my institute lies in the fact that they concentrate on building students' career, giving education, giving knowledge, increasing the standard of students. And I thank Chaya ma'am and Jagan sir for that. They treat us as their own children. Love you, Chaya ma'am.
Chayalata ma'am is also the founder and academic head of Qantas. Needless to say that she's a very warm and motherly figure. She personally takes care of each of us. She ensures that we all are comfortable in the class and are updated about the timings and schedules. She makes sure that we all reach home safely. So here we have Chaya ma'am with a few words.
Good morning, one and all. My hearty welcome to dear parents, respected sirs, and the esteemed guests. And thank you for your talks and valuable suggestions, sir. And actually, I have prepared so much to deliver the content, actually. By seeing all my kids, and I didn't deliver anything to them, I didn't train anything to them, all of a sudden, within half an hour, 10 minutes, they have prepared their own speech. And they have delivered the content in such a way as I was really blessed to be in Qantas. Thank you so much, all my dear parents, students and the parents too. And few more things I want to discuss with you. In today's world, due to growing technology and changing day-to-day lifestyle, it's becoming an uphill task to parents to spend time and grooming their children better future. Taking this phrase transition of children as a challenge, myself, Chaya and Jagansyam have determined to focus our energy level and time in producing good students both academically and professionally. The pedagogy we use, our Qantas Learning Center, is concept to core learning. Our main aim is to understand student psychology, to create in one core subjects interest in core subjects and bring them with good results. We educate, train our teachers and create a healthy ambience and make them deliver the right quantum and content in each topic during their teaching sessions. Our tailor-made schedules will make students learn in their subjects in simple and lucid manner. We pick up our teachers with thorough background check and will ensure that they are with us all over the whole academic year and do 100% justice for our students. We have customized non-plagiarized materials which boost students' preparation to many whole and help them to crack any entrance exam. We have complete integrated teaching method from concept to core level, textbook to reference materials in chapter of any subjects. Currently we have groups MPC, BIPC and MEC in our Qantas Learning Center. Thank you one and all for giving me this opportunity. Thank you so much.